Three seniors were robbed at a popular tourist spot that's considered a safe place for visitors. And the suspects are still on the loose tonight. It happened on Monday afternoon at the Birthing Stones in Wahiawa off Kamehameha Highway. One of the victims told us today he was with his brother-in-law and cousin when two guys came up to them armed with guns. We wanted to know, what should you do if this happens to you? So we sent Sarah Yoro to find out. Sarah.
Marissa, two of the victims were visiting from the mainland while one lives in Wahiawa. All of them are in their 70s. A self-defense expert I spoke to says in this case, the victims did the right thing by giving up their belongings.
Well, I'm scared. I'm scared.
71-year-old Bernardo Andres was playing tour guide Monday afternoon. He, along with his cousin and brother-in-law, went to the spot known as the Birthing Stones in Wahiawa. The Birthing Stones are a popular destination for visitors, but it is in a secluded area. Visitors have to park just off of Kamehameha Highway and walk a couple hundred yards just to get to the stones. On their way back to their car, two males came out of the high grass, armed with guns. They took their cash and belongings.
They fired a pistol. According to my brother-in-law, they fired a pistol, pointing to the ground. I didn't see that, but I heard bam.
Andres says the suspects were covered in dark attire from head to toe and were wearing sunglasses. They got away. Despite this traumatic experience, Andres has a positive message for the guys responsible.
The only words that I can tell, I forgive them. Since the day of the incident, I forgive them.
We wanted to know what others can do in this situation, so I spoke to a self-defense expert to find out. Mixed martial artist and trainer Egan Anoy says Andres and his family did the right thing by giving their stuff up.
You can always get belongings back, but you know, you can't get back your life. If you're elderly, even more so, just give it to them, because as an elder person, if you fall, you know, the injuries can be even worse, and then recovery time even longer.
Inouye also gave us these safety tips. He says be aware of your surroundings and travel in large groups. It's also important to get a description of the suspects. Any little detail like tattoos and hair color can also be helpful. Honolulu police also gave me a list of tips. They agreed and say people should comply with the demands of the suspects and they should be a good witness. It's also a good idea to report the incident as soon as possible so the information is still fresh. HPD has opened a first-degree robbery and reckless endangering case. If you have any information about this case, call police. Sarah Yoro, KHON2 News.